everybody's here to support Omoka Somo and the movie C'est Parfait as you see this big man. Please, Patrick, can you introduce yourself? How are you, Uncle Patrick? I know you can say better than that.
Thank you. Hi, so I'm Patrick De La Banza, son of Dante Fifi and Toto Antoine. If you live here in LA, you know who they are. I came out here to support Mo for his short film, C'est Parfait. I saw him post about this on Instagram some months ago, and you know, immediately from looking at it, I was like, oh wait, that's his family. Like, clearly the main character is his father, so I was interested automatically. And I just tried to stay in touch with him just to see, you know, what was going on with it. So when he posted about it being screened today, I definitely was, you know, I knew I was going to come out and support. Definitely enjoyed it. You know, the premise of it, I really liked it. You know, the first day in America. I was born here in the United States, but obviously being here Congolese, I have a million relatives who come over here, and I've been there on their first day in America. But, you know, here in the United States, when people think of Africans, Nigerians, Ghanaians, but never Congolese, and they don't really know too much about our country. So it's really important that we have, you know, more film.